Hello, fellow driver. So I'm gonna quickly show you how to make sure you log in correctly. Go ahead and hit, let me go ahead and log out real quick. So go ahead and hit start. You're gonna see admin and you're gonna see user. You'll highlight user. You'll put in the default password of 6 0s 2 3 4 5 6 and you'll hit enter. Login, and now you have access to make changes to your date and time and so forth. So that is quickly how you are able to log in. Thank you for watching.